Hello everyone, PickleP here, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we are reacting to Season 2, Episode 16 of My Hero Academia. Last episode, Gran Torino, I believe that's his name. I know it's Gran something that starts with T, I believe it's Torino, Gran Torino. They were on the train, and oh boy, the evil guy... I still don't know his name, but the guy with the hand on his face, which is a very weird fashion choice, but whatever. The point is, he released a bunch of different Nomus around the town. Oh boy, they have more. Great. And Ida's there. Oh, and he's with the hero killer right now. He wants to fight him. The hero killer said no, but then he insisted, and then he said yes. I don't know what else to say about that, but someone either save Ida or Ida be a beast, and I don't know. How about we just get into this in 3, 2, 1. Play. Come on. I wasn't able to download it. Well, it's downloading, but... So... It didn't download in time. Yeah, exactly. Or maybe I can pause the download. Yeah, there's another Nomu. Yeah, and I really like him because he's really quick. I gotta turn this. Don't worry, he's a pro. Hey, the intro. The sound in the one ear is always weird to me. He's a hero too! Nomu's brother? Oh, nice! That was a weird roll, but whatever. Oh, I like that shot. Oh boy, Stain versus UA students. So, multiple UA students. There's one! Keep it away from the people. Is it, I can't remember his name off the top of my head. Endeavor, yes. I don't think it was. I don't think they have that same power. I think the other Nomu was like specially made for All Might. Oh. Oh man. Even more Nomus. Wait, the normal hero. Oh, hydrokinesis. But you're a hero too, fight the things. Oh. Oh. Oh boy. Yeah. Oh. Oh, we're back to this. Oh no. He didn't even put up a fight. Someone come and save Ida. Any hero. How are you gonna fight? You have a sword in your arm right now. Oh. Oh, that is disgusting. Wait. That's his quirk? That's a gross and horrible quirk. How do you even find something like that out? Oh! Look at that! Nice! Yes, it is. Nice! UA students versus Stain. That was his name, right? They're not, but they want. Ooh! That was a nice jump. You got the hang of that, I guess. It was just like boing, 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 boing. Boom! Nice! Oh. Your location has been sent. He called for more heroes. Use that power, Midoriya. I think we're halfway through. A little more than halfway through. Oh! right above him. Oh, look at that. Yes, you can. Oh. Oh, even the smallest cut. But now Ida can get in, right? Someone else is gonna come in. Oh! Endeavor? Oh, no! It's Todoroki! Oh! Yeah, he is! They just slide down. Oh. That's disgusting. Oh. 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 The fire, nice. Strange. Ow. Oh, Midoriya's time's up. Oh, it depends on the type of blood then. Blood type. Oh. Okay, that's very specific. Oh, look at the speed! Midoriya has gotten extremely good with his power. Whoa. Ah, so Endeavor was in the city and he was with his dad. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, he's frozen again. When is Ida's time limit up? It's gonna be like right now. Yes! Oh, come on! End of episode. Oh man, things are getting epic. Things are getting very epic. But also kind of scary because I don't want anyone to die. But I doubt that's the case. Once it loads, please load, that would be nice. And finally, two more clicks. You can't see the screen, but whatever. Two more clicks. One click. I said one click, there we go. And two clicks. Wow, there we go. Wow. I've gotta say, everyone got really good, really fast. I like that. I'll take it. Better fight scene. More epic powers to go crazy about that everyone in the house will hear me yell like, "Oh!" or something. Midoriya though has gotten extremely good with his power. I mean, sure, he's still not at the level of All Might. He still has a long way to go for that, but he's able to control it now. He Oh, and then they have to deal with the Nomus afterwards, right? Well, that is going to be it for this video. Please click the like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.